chance qualifiers. You got to see them fighting for Matthew's last TI, right? You know, we see RNG, we got Chalice, of course, we got Kaka. A lot of players that you want to keep an eye on as well over in the side of RNG. I mean, Ghost is the interesting one for me because I haven't seen him play that much yet. But you also have, there's the man Xnova, who's a friend of mine, who also is an outstanding support player, right? He has done some magic throughout the